Another Nero recorder. What happened here?
Oh man, check-in yesterday was a nightmare.
I can't feel
what happened. Man, they thought there was a leak in my suit. Kept me in decon for 2 hours.
Oh, well, at least they cleared you.
Yeah, thank God.
What was it?
I don't know, glitch in the onboard or something.
Good.
Jesus.
Can you imagine being terminated for a glitch in your onboard? No. But thanks for bringing it up.
It's about due for a flu shot. Glitch in the onboard. So what? Did the top brass blow you out of the sky to keep you from coming back and contaminating everyone? Oh, God. That should be it.
Open the gate.
It's okay.
Open up.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
So, a couple months ago, we were up by the crazy room.
Found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out. Sell this.
Men coming.
wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
It's clear.
I've been camping it too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on now.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What are you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, with my share. You know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States.
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are on a parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So, 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. Those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the...
You good from here?
Yeah. Hey, Deke? I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny. Nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
Yeah, what about it? Yeah, they got our team scheduled for pickups at Dead Coyote.
Oh, shit.
Really?
What's that?
It's
what
not on our route. I don't know, man. I checked with the CEO. That's what's on the books.
Damn it. It's not part of my route.
Yeah, no kidding. Me neither.
Whatever. I move you guys around all the time. I've got a specific set of stops I have to make. I've got time-sensitive tests I'm doing. Traps that have to be checked.
Hey, tell it to the CEO. I don't make the schedule, and I don't pick the rotations.
Yeah, but I do. Thanks for telling me. thing. No problem.
Yeah, well, I guess you don't have to worry about your duty roster anymore, do you?
Alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to find out about your camp, how many men you have, how many guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Feds don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. If Manny gets back, tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out.
Good one. Okay. Yep. Hey, Deke, be safe.
You here to buy something?
Buzz, how's a camper's life?
Okay. I'll top you off. Bike's looking pretty busted. See you later, Deke.
Deke, we really need your help.
Ricky, hey, what's wrong?
I just got a radio call from Jeremy.
Jeremy?
Givens? He's that kid who rode in a few days ago. Remember the group he was with that got wiped out near Tumalo? I assigned him marsh duty, but evidently Jeremy isn't much for taking orders.
Okay, yeah, but a radio call, why is he out in the shit?
He wanted to prove himself, go on a supply run by himself. Anyway, he ran out of gas near a farm northwest of here. I made a note on your map. Can you find him before...
Yeah, before he gets himself killed, sure. I'll have a look around.
I'm just gonna grab some shut eye. All right, okay.
Let's go.
This ought to be... Make sure I have enough traps, ammo, molotovs, and anything else I can carry.
Deke? Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, loser is a big mouth.
Hey, Ricky, this farm, where is it exactly?
It's right across from the bridge that leads to the farm. It'll be on the left.
Okay, hold on. You mean the Lost Lake farm? Got it. Deacon out. Okay, this has got to be it. Yeah, out of gas, so workbench. Grab the gas can. Where are you going, Jeremy? Oh, shit. Hey, Ricky, I found his bike.
He's not there?
No, looks like he's heading into Sherman's camp.
Jesus, Deke.
Look, he's probably at the gas station trying to pry candy bars out of a vending machine. Look, I'll find him.
And there's the gas station. Where are you, kid? Okay, so you filled up your can.
Ah, shit, marauders.
Come on, assholes. Is that all of you?
Come on now, buddy. We know you're out there. Why don't you drop your weapons? Come out where we can see you.
Now I can...
Down.
Mister, hey! I'm in here!
All right, kid, hang on. I'm coming.
Mr. St. John? Oh, thank God. Thank God.
It's just Deke, kid.
They were talking about... They were gonna cut me up. They were gonna eat me.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, you got this? Can you get your gas, then get your ass back up to camp? You got it?
Yes, sir.
God damn it, sir. Don't call me sir, it's Deacon.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you, sir.
I got him. He's on his way back.
What happened?
Well, he ran into some drifters who were... Oh, Jesus. Let's just say that he was on tonight's menu.
Oh, my God. Cannibals?
Well, I honestly didn't stop to ask them. Deacon out.
Another Nero recorder.
Field note 1960. We've administered 1,000 milligrams of ketamine to the female subject. And are beginning to...
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
What the hell was that sound?
Yeah.
Did it come out of that thing?
Yes. To answer your second question.
He is head of security. He has to tell me.
The thing is Homo sapiens mutans.
You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
And we're still in the process of finding out, to answer your first.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Please?
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky.
Subjects
when I was with the militia, they, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
It's all stretched out of shape.
Souped-up Molotov.
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
Larynx is continuing to swell.
Alive.
Now distending beyond its thyroidal median and
lateral lines. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing.
Damn it.
Ricky?
Here, hold it down.
What the hell?
I'm, lighting some... And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea.
Bring a horde on us.
We've been tracking and studying that subject for 3 months.
Zero injector.
Idiot!
I didn't have a choice.
Get out of my way.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Look on the bright side, female specimen F37. At least you don't have assholes poking at you anymore.
Brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
I just like driving that dump truck around.
Goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm, pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady? Deacon, we're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no, I don't. Look, handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out.
hell is that sound?
Let's see.
Micro recorder?
Come on, pull back! Pull back!
Pull back! Pull back!
What the hell is that thing?
I don't know.
Goddamn scientist!
What do we do? What do we do?
Shit, you're trapped! You're back!
We're trapped!
Shit!
There's no way out!
Fire!
Jesus, what the hell was that? Let's just...
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Thank you.